You've had your chances, you made an extreme mess of things, and now you can serve your time in jail. You need to be held accountable for your actions.
Next on Eyewitness News,